It's me, Kayla Hargan, with another Funko Pop video. Today I'm unboxing two Funko products. This Moana Pop vinyl figure that is Walmart exclusive, Voyager Moana. And this Disney Mimojis Mystery Mini. I'm excited to open these things up. So I'm going to open the Mimoji first. Oh, they have, is that two tabs? No. Oh, well. I don't think they show what you can get in the collection on here. Oh, it's Ariel. I love it. So, it's an Ariel Mimoji. And she has the heart eyes, a little obsessed emoji. I love it. But, yes, is there any little tags in the bags? No, it's just straight up the figure. I don't think it works on Android products. I have a lot of Android products. You know what? I'm just gonna. There we go. I don't really have any Apple products. I don't know if this actually will work the code. Oh, is there a code? I'll have to go check it online. I'll check that online later. But yeah, I do love this emoji. I kind of wanted, like, Stitch or Sully, but this Ariel one's really cool looking, and I love the hair work. So I'll put that aside, and I got that at EB Games for, I think, $4. And then we have Voyager Moana. I got this at Walmart, which is an exclusive to the store. It's hard to find Walmart exclusive pops in Canada, so usually if I see one, I pick it up. So I picked up Moana because I really love the design work and the sculpting. And I have not seen the movie yet. I'm not kidding. I've not seen the movie yet. And I usually see a lot of Disney movies, and I've not seen Moana yet, and I do want to see it. So I don't really know what this pop is about. But I know she goes on a voyage, so seems logical. But yeah, and there's a lot of Moana pops in the line. I don't think I'll be collecting them all. I know one of them's Hot Topic exclusive, so don't have Hot Topic where I live. Don't have it in the Maritimes yet. But I think they do have Moana and Baby Moana at Walmart, so I might pick those up sometime. But yeah, a lot of these are exclusives. So now I'm going to open this up. But yeah, just looking at, like, it in the box, there's a lot of good sculpt work. And nowadays, like, Funko, they use so much. Yeah, they do really great jobs at doing the sculpting. So I really want to give kudos for the work on this pop. She has a base, right? Okay. Wow, that's so beautiful. I love it. Well, she can stand fine without the base. So that's good to know. But yeah, she does come with a base. And it's one of those. Dropped it. It's one of those two peg bases. So she probably can stand it too. But it looks like she has good support, so I'm not. Oh, great. We're having another one of those peg episodes. One looks thicker than the other one, so. Okay, we got one foot in. Okay, we got the other foot in. So yeah, here she is, and hello. Sorry, that was my father. But yeah, there's like a lot of sculpting work, and there's a lot of flowers on her, and she has her outfit, and I think that's like a different skirt. Of course, you guys can correct me in the comments section. And she has a paddle. And it's really cool. I probably should have watched the movie first before reviewing this, but maybe we'll do a throwback opening video of this someday. But her head doesn't turn around much. But I do love this pop. And I've heard Mon is a great character, so I'm like, good. And is like her paddle supposed to be all like this, or is it supposed to be more straighter? Because it kind of came like that in the box. And I think this was like one of the only exclusives I saw in store, so I bought it. But yeah, I really do love this pop, and I do recommend getting this. So yeah, this is some opening. So please like this video, comment if you saw this movie, and subscribe for more Funko videos, and stay gold.